everyone. Myself Bhumi Patel, Assistant Professor at LJ Institute of Engineering and Technology in the Department of Instrumentation and Control. Today's our topic is the beat logic instruction. So in the beat logic instruction, first of all, what is the normally open content? As earlier we have already discussed what is the normally open context. So the ladder diagram of the normally open context is like this manner, and here we have always write the address of this input signal. Okay, so generally the normally open context is used as a input signal. Okay, the next one is the normally closed context. So in this instruction we can draw the normally closed contact in the ladder logic diagram. Now what is the application of the normally closed contact? So if we have already known that this type of switch or input is off for this particular system, so we can put in the normally closed contact. As you know, if our equation is like this manner, A into B bar. Okay, so as you know, we can put A input as a normally open contact and we can put B input as a normally closed contact. So if in the example or in the system, if you have already know that this type of switch one is already open and switch two is already closed for this particular system or for this particular plant, so we can put as a normally closed contact throughout the program. So we can put normally closed contact like this symbol, and we can write here the address of this input signal. So this is the normally closed contact instruction. Now the third instruction is the SATCOIL. Okay, you already know that the output will be on and off for this particular program. If we can draw the program, if we have to draw the program like this manner. Suppose this is my switch 1 and this is my switch 2 and this is my output. Okay, and your target is that if switch 1 and switch 2 will be on at the same time, the output will be on. Okay, so that time we can connect the SAT coil as a output. Okay, SAT coil are generally used in the relay logic diagram. We can put here the circle for the ladder logic diagram. We cannot connect the coil in the ladder logic diagram program. Okay, so what is the meaning of the SAT coil? If we can get the output as a on condition, if all the conditions are satisfied, that time we can connect the SAT coil in the relay logic diagram. Okay, in inverse, what is the reverse coil? So our program logic is like this manner. Suppose this is my switch 1, this is my switch 2, and this is my first output Y1. Okay, then after, if Y1 is on, so we can put Y1 as the input signal. If Y1 is on and if the third switch is in the on or off condition, that time my Y2 will be off. Okay, so we can put Y1 as a SAT coil and Y2 is a reset coil. Okay, one appropriate example is that if we can connect the motor, or if we have to draw the ladder logic diagram for the forward and reverse motor. So this is my forward motor logic and this is my reverse direction logic diagram. Okay, so as you know, both the direction will not be run at a time. So we can put forward as a SAT coil and reverse direction we can put here the reset coil. We can also reverse this direction, that means we can put here reverse direction as a short SAT coil and we can put reset coil as a forward direction. So this is the basic instruction for this PLC diagram. Now the next one is the rising edge pulse. Okay, so this is the ladder symbol for the rising edge pulse. It is used for the positive edge detection. We can put the P and above the P we can write the address for this particular program. Now what is the ladder diagram for the rising edge pulse? So here we can take two inputs 10.0 and 10.1 and 10.2 put in the parallel connection. If and both the inputs will be on, we can get the output. In the output, we can put here the jump response. That means this line will be jump for the next jump instruction is executed. And what is the indication of M.0.0? So the edge memory bit M.0.0 says the old RLO state. That means what is the function of the memory? So memory will be save the old data of the PLC. If we can run the PLC program first time, so in the memory the output data in the first program. If we can run the same or the different logic in the same PLC, that time it will save the second data. So when there is a signal change of the RLO from the 0 to 1, the program is labeled from the CAS to 1. So what is the function of the memory bit? It saves the old RLO state. Now same thing for the falling edge pulse. So the falling edge pulse is known as, or it is written as the N, and before the N or above the N we can write the address. So here the logic is same, logic diagram is same, but we have write here N instead of T. So what is the basic fundamental of the falling edge pulse? In the rising edge pulse, the RLO state will be from 0 to 1. In the falling edge pulse, the state will be changed from 1 to 0 state, and it will be save in the memory address. Okay, we have used here the different function that is used in the PLC instruction. Here we have used the jump instruction. We can also use the skip, master control relay instruction. We can also use. Okay, now next one is the RS flip-flop. As you know, what is the full form of the RS flip-flop, or what is the application of the RS flip-flop? So it is the reset set flip-flop. So this is the symbol in of the RS flip-flop. Now what is the function of the RS flip-flop? So as you know, what is the truth table of the RS flip-flop? If S is 1 and R is 0, we can get the output set. If R is 1, S is 0, we can get the reset output. If S is 0, R is 0, means both the input is low, we can get the previous output. And if both the output input will be high, we can get the undefined output. So RS flip-flop is also used for the reset or the set flip-flop. Now the next one is the invert power flow. Okay, NOT is generally used for the invert power flow. Now this is the ladder diagram for the invert power flow. Here you can see that we can connect two input. After that we can connect the invert power flow, and then we have to connect the output. Now what is the application of the invert power flow? So here if both the inputs will be high, we can get the output as a high. But we can connect the invert power flow between the input and output, so that if both the input will be high, we can get the output low. Okay, so if you have to require the invert output or the reverse output, that time you have simply connect the invert power flow between the input and the output terminal. Clear? Next one is the bit set. Now what is the application of the bit set? So first of all, what is the ladder diagram of the bit set? So simply we have to take one input switch. Suppose the input switch name is IN001 and this is my output, and the name of the output is CR01. This is the simple PLC program. If input switch is on, output must be on. Now what is the function of the bit set? So here if we can write the instruction like that, bit set 03, that means they will set the bit number 3 as a 1 position. Now what is the application of the bit set? Suppose if we have 8 bit data, okay? And and the value of the 8-bit data like this 01001110. If we want to set the value of the third bit from 0 to 1. Okay, so this is my before bit set application, and if we can apply the bit set 03, that means now our new data is 8 bit data is like this manner 0 1 0. Now the 0 will be changed from 1 1 1 and 0. Again here 1, and the last one is the 0. Okay, so now my new 8-bit data is like this manner. So in some particular application, if any 1-bit is changed, my output will be changed, or if we can get the proper output, that time we can use the bit set, bit clear and bit follow instruction. So first of all, what is the function of the bit set? It set the bit from 0 to 1. If we can write here bit set 04. If we don't know about what is the bit number 4 value, so if it is already 1, it put here same as a 1. So what is the function of the bit set? It set the 1 for this particular number bit. The first thing, what is the bit clear? So first of all, what is the ladder diagram of the bit clear? So we can put here one input switch, then one output switch, and as you know, what is the function of this ladder diagram? If input is on, output will be on. And if we can write the instruction like this manner bit clear BC02, that means it will clear the bit number 2 from 1 to 0. So this is my 8 bit data. Okay, this is 0 bit, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and this is my 8 bit data. Now if we want to clear the second bit, so this is 0, 1 and 2. So now my new 8 bit data is like this manner 0, 1. Now it is 1 from 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1 and 1. So if we execute this command bit BC02, it will clear the bit number 2 data. Okay, so in the particular application, if we have to convert this binary number to this particular pattern, or if we have particular 1-bit clear, that time we have used the bit clear command. If we can apply here the command bit clear 05, so here you can see that 0 1 2 3 4 5, already it is in the 0 position, so it will take 0 bit as a after program. Okay, now the third one is the bit follow. So what is the ladder diagram of the bit follow? So we can put here the input or the input switch, and this is my output. Okay, and we have executed the command bit follow BF01. Okay, so what is the function of the bit follow? It will change the state from 1 to 0 or 0 to 1. Now you have clearly identified the difference between bit set, bit clear and bit follow. What is the function of the bit set? It change the state from 0 to 1. Bit clear, it change the state from 1 to 0. And bit follow, what is the previous bit? According to, they will change the bit. If it is 0, it will 1. If it is 1, will convert into 0. So this is my 8-bit pattern. 1 1 1 1 1 1 0 0. And here we have to apply the bit follow for 0 1. So here already the in the bit 1 they will given the high 1 input So we can change 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0. If we have to draw the ladder diagram for the 2 rung, this is my second switch, and again we have to connect here the second output CR02, and if we have to write the again same command VF01, so they will change the value from 0 to 1, here 1 to 0, then 0 to 1. Okay, so what is the application of the bit follow? It change the state from 0 to 1 or 1 to 0. Okay, so this is 3 instruction that is used for the 8 bit or the 16 bit instruction. Okay. Thank you everyone. If anyone have doubt, then contact me in my email ID.